Veterans Day was specifically created to honor those whose sacrifices allow the rest of us to live in freedom.
There's a saying, and I'm sure all of you have heard it, that all gave some and some gave all. Well, on Memorial Day, we honor the some who gave all. But today on Veterans Day, we honor the all who gave some as well as the some who gave all.
From the mountain to the prairies, to the oceans, white with